Hello guys, today I'm gonna start showing you how to do this thing on Adobe Animate. So what I did is copy, like cut the frames and stuff, made a little smooth 3D animation, but this ain't 3D, it's just a square that's just bent, or is it like a rectangle that's bended to make it look like it's swinging, because it's like going, oh shoot, yeah, hang on one second, let me just set a new frame, because it's like going like this, but not, but okay, so, I'm going to have to remove all of that, because I don't really want that in my animation. So yeah, that's because I think Satomi Hinatsu, whatever you pronounce her name, decided to do this, but I don't know how she did it. I'm gonna keep these frames up. And then what we wanna do? Well, you might as well just put that frame there. So then what we want to do is,
hi guys,
go here, alright,
what?
And this is what, it's kind of weird because look at the trails, it's kind of bad, so yeah, let's just make another one. For instance, like let's make a new, I know it's going to take a while for me to make a new project, so let's do, let's just do 4 HD. Now, and also I'm going to teach you how to do like 4 shading and stuff. So what you want to do is go like to, and just do red. And then what you want to do is just do like, I don't know, dark red or whatever. But I'm not going to do that, so. Just ignore my brother anyway, so.
That I know,
so today, alright, so. Oh shoot, so. This is what I'll be doing. I'm gonna be showing you how to do, like, tweens and stuff, how to do it, and blah blah blah. Anyways, what you wanna do is do this. I know it ain't a perfect square, but okay. And also this. Oh shoot, I think perfect square either. So let's just remove these things that have been accidentally been on this flash thing. And then what you wanna do is copy, and then what we want to do is paste in place, and what we want to do is do that, and then what you want to do next is you want to go to the line tool, and then what you want to do now is it ain't working, alright, so like basically like this, so just make a line between these two, these two squares. Now what you want to do is you want to, well, let's just make it more darker, let's just say, because otherwise it's just going to be looking like I don't know, just some random square, which is not really that good. Anyways, let's just, and then what we can do next, will we be doing this? Yes, it's my house stuff. is if you want to remove the parts here, what we want to do is going to zoom in. What we're going to do is select that, cut. Okay, and then what you want to do next is you're going to remove the top and the bottom. So it kind of looks like a 3D square, basically. So you cut again and copy on the other side too. So it kind of looks like it's actually not a 2D square. It kind of looks like more of a 3D type square. And boom, that's how it's done. I know it's not a perfect cube, but that's how it's done. So what you can do now is just do random animations with it. So like, I don't know, do whatever you want. I might release the FLA for it, the FLA file, but it won't be later released until this video is already coming out. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial thingy here. And I stuttered quite a lot of times, but I hope you like this video and say goodbye, and I'll be doing more skits. So bye. I'll stop recording now, isn't it?